So this video I wanted to just do really, really quickly. I finally found a mascara. What is this? What is that? I finally found a mascara combo that I've been wearing and that I've been loving. And I thought I would just pop on here real quick and show you guys. So I think, was it in my January favorites I mentioned, or was it my December? The Mally Voluminizing Mascara. And I get this off of QVC. Mally Roncal is the creator. And it's a really, really nice mascara. And I actually had a love-hate relationship with this mascara. There's the brush, nice and thick. When I first tried it, I don't know if it was just too wet or I don't know. I didn't care for it that much. It kind of clumped my lashes. It just, I don't know. I tried it a couple times and I just wasn't digging it. Put it in my stash and kind of forgot about it. But I noticed that Heidi, Jalapena 7, is it? She always mentions a lot about Mally, and her favorite mascara is this one. So I'm like, you know what? Let me break it out again. Let me try it. I don't know if it was the couple months that it just sat and got a little bit drier or what, but it made the world of difference, and it's a fantastic, that's just my lunch, my lean cuisine. It makes for a fantastic mascara, and I actually have, I think, two or three of these because I've purchased different Mally kits, and you normally get a mascara, and I'm thinking, oh, I have all these mascaras that I don't like. Well, I'm so glad that I tried it again because I love it. It's fantastic. Mine is in black, so that's the first. What I do is I apply one coat to my lashes of this. And this is more of a thickening mascara, in my opinion. You do get some length, but not anything crazy. But you get really thick, lush lashes. Then what I do is I do one coat of that and one coat of this. This is the L'Oreal Telescopic Mascara. And it's in Black is Black, number 910. Probably can't read that, but now this mascara is a different kind of brush. It's almost like little combs that go around, and this is a great lengthening mascara. I mean, when you put this on, your lashes just keep going and going. I could definitely see why they say telescopic, like, because they just keep going, and I love this combo. It just works so well together. I get really, really nice lashes. I have it on today. And you're probably not going to be able to see my lashes because you never can with my webcam. But you can kind of see them there. I think they're really, really, I'm trying to see if I look up if you could see or if I look down. It's just a great combo. I wish you had the one mascara that does the both. But wanted to pop on here and tell you guys about that in case you have either one of these. To give it a try mixing the two together. I think it's great. Hi, peeps. How are you? And the other thing I wanted to show you is I went to Target a couple weeks ago, and of course, I never could just go to Target and not look at the makeup section. And I love Sonia Kashuk products. And I saw this little glitter thing sitting on the shelf, and it was just like, hello, Jen. Come take a look at me. So, of course, I walked over. I am so glad I did because it's a gorgeous, gorgeous palette. And I hope it's going to pick up so you could see all its beautifulness. Well, if you could see, you get three eyeshadows down here. You get a gorgeous, like, chocolate brown, a black, and a gray. And the gray is like the perfect gray color. Not on the blue side, more on the taupey gray side. And there is shimmer in them. And then on top here, you get these shimmer eyeshadows. I talked about them once before, years ago. Listen to me, like I've been on YouTube for years. Months ago. And they're gorgeous. You get the corresponding colors. So you get like a gold, a silk, like a white, and a gray. Let me swatch those for you. And oh my gosh, they're so pretty. They are so unique because, I hope you guys could see, it's like tiny little fairy glitters. I hope it's going to pick up the colors. But can you see that? How delicate they are? And it just looks gorgeous. So when you apply, and let me swatch the bottom colors so you can see. These are so pigmented, guys. Oh, my goodness. Okay, so that's the bottom color. Look at these colors. Is this not... Oh my gosh, I was sold in 1 second. Look at that gray. Isn't that like the perfect gray? Then you have the black with the glitter, and then you have the brown with the gold glitter. But when I say glitter, it's so finely milled, it's not like chunky glitter. It's actually gorgeous glitter. So that's the bottom colors. And then this is the corresponding top fairy dust glitters that go over them, just to give it the extra pop. And oh, I love it. And this palette was on sale. I don't know why, if they were discontinuing it or what. I've never seen it before. I don't know the name of it, but it was in like a plastic container opened up so you could see the shadows. But if you're in Target, stop where the Sonia Kashuk, and this was on sale for $15, I think, if that, maybe even 10, I'm not too sure. But if you're there, take a look. I would highly, highly recommend you picking up this palette. It's gorgeous. It has all the colors that you need to make not just even a smoky eye, but a neutral eye. And I mean, they are pigmented, guys. This is no joke. So that's it. Just wanted to pop on here quickly and let you guys know about a couple things that I've been using and loving. And hope you all have a good day. And I'll talk to you all soon. Bye, guys.